episode 3 of Redwood TV.
The California Scholarship Federation application is now open. The CSF Honor Society page on the Redwood website is below the Student tab. Make sure to use your grades from June of last year. The application closes September 29th at 4 p.m.
Seniors, as we move on to our next chapter and our last year of high school, don't overlook the College and Career Center as a valuable resource for information. Ongoing college representative visits are happening in the mornings and during lunch. See the College and Career Center's website for more information.
And now for sports.
Hey Redwood, I'm Chris, and this is my co-host,
Logan.
And as seniors, we're going to be bringing you sports this year.
We're going to be traveling to a lot of games and bringing you highlights as well as scores, playoffs, and rankings, all right here.
Each week, we'll update you on games from the previous week and tell you who, what, when, and where games are happening the following week.
Starting off with field hockey, who has been on an undefeated streak after beating SI, TAM, and Archie Williams. They're going to be taking on University at home next Monday in Covenant of the Sacred Heart on Wednesday. It's going to be an exciting week for the field hockey team.
Next up is water polo, starting off with the boys. The boys' water polo team is currently 4-2 overall and 1-0 in league play. They had a huge game versus Marin Academy, winning 13-7. It was a great team win, says Tanner Dessen, a senior attacker. The girls' water polo is 3-3 now, with a recent win versus Amador Valley, and both girls and boys play next Wednesday at TAM.
Girls' tennis is currently 4-2-1 in non-league play and 1-0 in league play. They recently had wins against Mountain View and Foothill this past week. Girls' tennis does not play next week.
Girls' volleyball is currently 7-2 in tournament play so far. Next week, they have two exciting games, their home opener being against San Marin on Wednesday, and another rivalry game against TAM on Friday.
Football has erupted to 3-0, most recently beating Ensenal in a 51-0 blowout win, as well as narrowly beating Rancho Cortati 35-34 after a last-minute game-winning touchdown by Carter Bowman. Let's roll the highlights.
Stretch my hands to you. Life like this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very life like. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ like. I was screaming at the referee, just Mike Mike. Looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Busting on the gas, sipping over for a night like. Show me it ain't Christ-like, but nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BET, searching for a deity. Now you wanna see it free, now you wanna see it free. Let you see it through your piece, tell me what your life like. Turn it down a bright light, driving with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying to do the fool way. I don't have a cool way. Wrestling with God, I don't really want to rest, so man, it's really life-like, everything in my life, arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't.
That's all the sports for this week, and remember, next Wednesday, there are home games from field hockey, boys water polo, girls water polo, and the girls volleyball team.
Make sure to show up and support your Redwood sports.
Go, go Wood!
PSAT test registration is now open. The test is optional and available to sophomores and juniors. Check your email if you're interested in registering.
Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, if you haven't taken your yearbook photo already, makeups are September 18th. And seniors, if you missed your senior picture, make sure to register with your email for October 18th.
Are you interested in a career in law? Are you looking for a way to round out your extracurriculars? Have you always wanted to play a murderer? Or do you just like to argue? Well, then join the Redwood Mock Trial Team. For more information, visit Ms. Waite in room 704.
Upperclassmen, your jerseys are available on the online student store. Make sure to order yours now so it can come before homecoming. Orders close next Friday.
That's all for now, Giants.
I'm Annika.
I'm Barrett.
And this is Redwood TV!